In this video, you will learn how to use the visual editor to modify drawing annotations. You'll learn how to add and delete elements, and modify the representation of the entire object or individual elements. We will also cover zooming, searching for elements, and loading predefined properties. To start modifying the properties of an annotation object, double-click the object in an open drawing. Let's double-click a part mark. As you can see, the property pane will open and show the current part mark properties. Let's load predefined properties for the part mark. To do that, select a property file from the list at the top. To show either the property name or the property value in the preview, click the Properties or Values button. These buttons are only available when you are modifying an annotation. To zoom in or out in the preview, scroll the middle mouse button. You can click the percentage button to zoom to the best fit. To search for elements, use the search box that opens when you open the element list. Note that the available elements vary according to the type of the selected object. To delete an element, click the Delete button here. You can modify the representation of the whole annotation or an individual element. You can also modify other properties, like the text placement and leader line type. Now the modified properties are highlighted in yellow in the editor. Click Modify to apply the changes in the selected part mark.